of the violin. This is the strings of the violin. This string, this is the highest string. The E string, the D string, and the G string, the lowest string. This is the fingerboard, where we put our fingers on there. This is the chin rest, where we put our chin on. This is the tail of the violin. This is the bridge of the violin. It holds the strings of the violin. This is the fine fingers. It used to tune the violin, and the pegs used to tune the violin. The E, A, D, G, and the F words. Where sounds come from, the neck of the violin, the shoulders of the violin, this is the back of the violin, the front of the violin.